I'm not gonna.
Where do you think you're going? Yes, you. Get in here. What makes you think you could be the librarian?
Well, I've read a lot of books.
Don't try to be funny. I don't do funny.
I'm sorry.
What makes you think you could be the librarian?
I know the Dewey Decimal System, Library of Congress, research paper orthodoxy, web searching. I could set up an RSS feed.
Everybody knows that. They're librarians. What makes you think you're the librarian?
I know other stuff.
Mr. Flynn Carson, stop wasting my time. Tell me something you know that nobody else who has walked in here could tell me.
You have mononucleosis. Your marriage broke up 2 months ago. You broke your nose when you were four, and you live with three cats. Is that what you had in mind? Swollen perijugular lymph nodes and distended eyelids are clearly mono. It takes about 3 months for an indentation on ring finger to completely disappear. Yours is approximately two-thirds gone. Your plastic surgeon gave you a terminus paralateral scar, which is usually only given to children under the age of six, and I can clearly see three distinct types of cat hair. A white Himalayan, a tortoise shell, and an orange-striped tabby.
I didn't break my nose till I was five.
What's more important than knowledge?
Where did that come from?
Just answer the question.
More important than, the things that make life worth living can't be thought here. They must be felt here.
The interviews are over. Send everyone home. Not you. There will be a 6-month trial period. If you don't screw up, then you will officially be the librarian. Until then, if you are 1 minute late, I will dock your pay. If you break anything, I will dock your pay. Got it?
Yeah, could you just tell me what I said that was good so that I know for the next time?
Mr. Carson. There isn't going to be a next time, Mr. Carson. You are about to begin a wondrous adventure from which you will never be the same. Welcome to the library. I'll show you where you'll be working.